You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Mind doing an overcharge?
Lobby Central.
Up here!
Finally, a challenger. Stop running. For me. Finally. Don't let it end yet. Trained.
Engine in pursuit.
You're quite agile. Can't stand against me. Finish the fight.
Stim, BD.
Thanks for the help.
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
this. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Verily, you won't judge the next. I've suffered far worse. Your demise draws nearer.
BD, here!
I'm the superior fighter. I will destroy you. Your skills are lackluster. You can't win. Accept it. What a waste. You won't judge the next. I've suffered far worse. Your master soon. Over here. Shall I end this?
Right here, BD.
Very well. You won't dodge the next. Walter Powell think of you now? I suffered far worse. Very well. You won't dodge the next. I'll destroy you like the others. Not quite as gifted as Sayre's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sayre was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime. Of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
them!
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
We'll see how much you learn.
What are you waiting for? You can't beat us all! Yeah, I got it! You wanna handle this? I'll catch you!